Hi, good morning kids. I hope you all are fine at home. Welcome to our English class. Today we will learn capital cursive N and revision of capital cursive A to N. Let's start. N for nurse, N for nest, N for needle, N for nuts. And N for necklace. Now all of you open page number 66 in your English book. First write today's date here. Now I will trace capital cursive N. Start from here. Make curve. Go to the red line. Come to the blue line. Again go to the red line and make little curve. Okay, and sound N. And sound N. And sound N. Now I will show you in a plain box. Start from here, make curve, go to the red line. Come to the blue line, again go to the red line and make little curve. Capital cursive N. N for nurse. N for necklace. N for nest. N for nose. And N for nuts. Now you complete these three lines and the next page. Page number 67 at home with the help of your parents. Now turn the page. Now open page number 68. First write today's date here. Look here. Look at the picture and write the alphabets. We will write capital cursive alphabet here. Look here. This is an apple. A for apple. A for apple. Now I will write capital cursive A here. A for apple. Now B for ball. So I will write capital B here. B for ball. Now this is cup. C for cup. C for cup. Now D for duck. D for duck. Now this is I. E for I. E for I. This is fish. F for fish. F for fish. Now giraffe. G for giraffe. G for giraffe. Now next line, H for house. This is ice cream. I for ice cream. I for ice cream. Now joker. J for joker. J for joker. K for kite. K for kite. This is leaf. L for leaf. L for leaf. Now mango. M for mango. And last one is necklace. N for necklace. Now complete this next page, page number 69, at home with the help of your parents. Goodbye, my dear children.